This is a new screen display for the Anycast M9 Plus. This one is a Oppo A71 Android smartphone. Okay, connect to this Anycast M9 Plus. This is a setting. And look around. Do know where is the wireless display. This is my Wi-Fi connection. Not this place. Okay. Check it. My Wi-Fi is on. So I go to this Play Store. Okay. Download the apps called Wireless LESS Display Finder. Okay. This is the apps I already installed. Just open it and see. Okay. Okay, click this start Wi-Fi display. Here it is. Now you can see this wireless display. I just enable it and it will search the device. Okay, now right now connect it. Wait about few seconds. Yeah, there is now my screen. Mirror screen to the big screen. From here right now you can play your YouTube and the sound is mirroring to this big screen. And you also can control Roy from your smartphone. Later, I'll show you how to use this wireless display finder to find the wireless display for the Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Samsung A8 Star. Okay, now we don't want to use, we go to this Wi-Fi display finder again. We can disconnect it from here. Or we can also disable this wireless display. That's it. Now we already know that we have a wireless display. Now we go to this setting and find ourselves. Okay, this is a wireless display. We can connect here and this is a SSID, exactly same as so on this TV screen. Okay. Connect. Here it is. This is a Samsung A8 Star. Using wireless display finder to find. Okay. Okay, now we know Samsung A8 is using Smart View. And this one is Xiaomi Mi A1. Okay, let the wireless display finder to find out. This is using Cast. So you just go to the setting, look around the Cast or wireless display. look at the background, yes, it is successfully mirroring. Huawei Nova 3i. Go to the setting, and we are looking for this mirror share. Okay, and you will detect the Anycast device. Just connect it. Yeah. Okay, now we know that Huawei is using mirror share. Video you watch right now is for those users don't have the home Wi-Fi and they are using the mobile broadband. First of all, let me check is it my mobile data is enabled. Okay, and the Wi-Fi is disabled. Say that Wi-Fi disabled, what will happen? You can see there's a dim display and not highlight. So we need to switch on and enable this Wi-Fi. Okay, right now we can see this wireless display and enable this wireless display. Connect this SSID. Okay, there is. Now we play this YouTube. The speed all depend our mobile broadband and the signal.
To introduce cinematic infinity display for the first truly uninterrupted smartphone view.